I wasn't going to make a video for this because I bought this originally for my parents. They're getting older and I thought it would be nice to have a robotic vacuum cleaner that does the chore, does the vacuuming on its own. The only thing is that I was testing it and I'm so incredibly surprised, positively surprised by it, then I decided one, to make a video, and two, to keep it for myself. Don't worry, I will buy them another one. But it's so much better than I even expected. To start with, this is £79, so it is an incredibly low price for the type of machinery. The travel of the wheel is very good, so it's able to go up carpets and different uneven floors very easily. Two brushes on the front. The vacuuming is pretty decent. It doesn't have some of the features of the more expensive one, for example, like a rotating system, a rotating brush in the middle, or pads to mop the floors. But let's be honest, £79, and it worked fantastically. To remove the dirt is also nice and simple. It's over here. I will show you, I will let the vacuum cleaner work for a bit, and then I will show you how much dirt actually picks up. And it also has an HEPA filter, I think it's called HEPA, or whichever. Anyway, it's one of those for people with allergies, so the air then comes out has also been filtered in that way. With regards of controlling it, well, to start with, when you receive it, make sure you remove the two little protections on the side and enables the main sensor to move freely. So if he detects an object, it turns around and moves on its own. To make it work, main button over there, you also have a main switch on the side and the connector for the power adapter to charge the batteries. But main switch over there, when you turn it on, it goes in auto straight away. If you want to change the functions, you got the remote control. So you got the auto button, focus, where it mostly goes on one place, random, self-explain, and also the possibility of make a sudden change in the pattern of the vacuum cleaner. So if for some reason you want to change the way that it's moving or where it's going, you got the option over there. Also is incredibly good with stairs. It detects stairs very easily. Must admit I was concerned initially, but no, it is incredible. It detects the stairs and it avoids it. So it's fantastic. And another little note, the set of instructions, I've rarely seen instructions are details as these are in six languages, two, four, six, yeah, English, German, French, Spanish, Italian, and even Korean. I'm going to start it, and you're going to watch it. So, let's say that I wanted specifically to go somewhere. Here with the remote control, as you can see, I can change the direction in the way that I want it. And I wanted to clean, let's say, the little carpet at the front of the house. There we go. As you can see, it's absolutely brilliant with regards of different different heights, carpets and everything else. It's now back into auto altogether. And once it's on the carpet, I'll tell you what, I'm going to put it into focus mode so it will clean the carpet a bit better. There we go.
So it is on focus mode at the moment. So I specifically asked to clean that area a bit better. There we go. I said that I wanted to come back to me now. And I put it back into water. Okay guys, I wanted to show you also how it copes with stairs. So we are upstairs on the landing. I'm going to call it back my way, and then I can show you. Where are you, my little beauty? Come here. And I can show you also with regards to the stairs. Then it will avoid automatically falling. There you go. Let's say then the program was making it go towards the stairs. There you go. As you can see. I will do it again, I will show you once again, I'll make it go towards the stairs, just to show you the point. There you go. So, yeah, absolutely brilliant guys, I mean, it works well, it is safe to use all around the house, really like it.